Hello everyone, and welcome back to some God of War. I don't remember what exactly we were doing. I'm pretty sure we were exploring though. 30-ish, 45 minutes today. Only because we're ordering pizza. And if you don't know, this week only, pizza is half off at Domino's. Not sponsored, but I wish it was. Let's see here. Oh, I remember what I was doing. Jump!
Piece of the language cipher.
Good.
Good. Give me just a second. I got a message on my phone. My phone. Alright, sorry about that.
Boy.
Hey, it's another treasure map.
Thank you.
more about it. Good.
Prepare yourself.
Almost ready. I'm set. I like when they're that easy.
Another one here.
This one is Thrym, a frost giant king.
Correct. A cunning one as well.
Is that Mjolnir? Did he steal Thor's hammer?
Aye, for a time.
A lot of these seem to end with Thor killing them.
Imagine that.
Oh, that's sad. Nothing over here, then why is this a spot? Mr. Traveler, you will die.
Ah, I can read what this says now, but it's a name. Car! Whoa! The name made it light up!
It's the name of one of the Valkyries. That's curious.
Well, that was easy.
There's something down there.
Were all those guys part of his crew? That's a
a tough crew.
And all his responsibility.
That's a lot of responsibility.
Does it frighten you? Responsibility.
No. I don't think so. I mean, I think it used to, but not as much anymore.
Why is that?
Well, being out here, with you, makes me feel more grown up.
A symbol of the light that binds all realms together.
Why would he use those strange runes, though?
Now you mention it, he wouldn't.
We've seen these runes before, but it's the kind I still can't read. We can beach over here. Seriously, how did this one captain lead so many men?
He had their loyalty, so they followed.
And then they all died. He must have been a bad leader.
Why do you think that?
Well, he led all these men to their deaths.
True, but these men chose to follow.
Hmm.
Even good leaders make poor choices. The best take responsibility for them. Remember this. Boy.
Sir. Another map. Great. Father. Ever a leader?
Many years ago, yes. I led men in battle.
Were you a good leader?
It is complicated.
Did you
No more questions, boy. Focus on the task at hand.
Yes, sir. There's something down there. That was the last ship. I hope the captain will be satisfied now.
Unlikely. He was determined to put these men to rest himself.
But he would have never been able to.
That does not matter to him. Our victory will only remind him of his failure.
Then, why do we do this?
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Oh, please don't tell me that's another treasure map.
Wonder who wrote this.
Oh, thank goodness.
Torch.
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it?
For now. For now.
Boy.
Kvekia.
Another spirit.
Come now. I don't bite.
You're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm, but we... lucky few are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
Disappeared.
Come, let us not be distracted.
I'm just trying things out, seeing if it works. There's gotta be a Norn chest around here. Or a Norn wall. Looks like I got most of it right.
Careful!
it was a Norn door.
Up there. See it?
Another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I? Kavekia.
I don't believe it.
Hello.
I can't remember the last time I saw something walk these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted.
What do you mean?
The desolation, child. Plagues this land, growing more severe with each passing winter.
Do you know its cause?
Not for certain, but I suspect the appearance of the World Serpent, along with the great flood that followed. Many were drowned, myself among them. The dead began to walk not long after.
Do you need anything from us?
Boy,
I only wish to speak to someone again. A wish you have just granted. Thank you.
Did not know I could do that. I saw a boat dock and I was like, why is there a boat dock? Don't wish I'm there to hear the fish and yahoo. Why is there a boat dock here and didn't always down to the chest? Woohoo. Yahoo. All of a sudden I'm Waluigi. Yahoo.
This is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask.
I just step on a frog and kill it. I think I did. Again with the fucking half. gonna have to keep this one for now. Just because I like the health burst on axe hit or kill, whichever one that said. Halfway done with that. Traveler,
be prepared to die.
Kavikia! Well, worth a shot.
Ready yourself, boy!
Traveler down.
That's a traveler down.
That's right. We killed... We laid them all to rest.
I see. So even in death, I am a failure.
But in life you were honorable, strong-willed, and you inspired loyalty. These are good qualities, aren't they, boy?
Yeah.
I couldn't believe how many men followed you here.
I thank you for your kind words. May your journey have a more pleasant end than mine.
Well, you're right. You didn't seem very satisfied. I guess you never really get over losing ones you care about.
Never.
Done here. Atreus, here.
Yes, Father.
Ah!
right here. Right hither. This Nornia chest, I need one more sigil stone. It's obviously a treasure chest, but I don't have the map, so I don't know it's a treasure chest or a treasure.
Yeah.
Alright, well, everyone is home now, and also I think food is on the way, so I'm gonna call it here. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope you come back next time. So take it easy, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye.